A teenage girl from Algeria stirred up anger and controversy in her classroom. After her science teacher told the class that Christ had never died on the cross and was not God, she revealed that she had recently become a Christian and boldly shared the truth about Christ. Upset by this news, the school contacted her parents.
The student was threatened by her parents and those in the community and was forced out of her home for several months. Now that she's back home, her parents have told her that she's forbidden from attending church or reading the Bible. The teenager is hoping to attend a university where she can more freely worship Jesus with other Christians.
To see how Christians in Algeria and more than 50 other nations respond when pressed for their faith, subscribe to the Voice of the Martyrs Free Local Newsletter at 875-VOICE. That's 875-VOICE. The Voice of the Martyrs, Christian nonprofit organization.
Shortwave radio.
To most of the world, it's the best way to get news, entertainment, and Christian programs. A radio missions program from your ministry to bring the gospel to many all over the world. A radio missions program is the perfect complement to your church's missions program and costs just a few dollars a day. Visit our website at www.whr.org. That's whr.org for complete information on our station and rate specials. Contact World Harvest Radio today. Email us. WHR@lese.com. That's WHR@lese.com. Or write to us at 61300 Ironwood Road, South Bend, Indiana, 46614, USA. Call us Monday through Friday between 1300 and 2200 UTC at 574-291-8200. 574-291-8200.
Welcome to Pursuing God with the teachings of Dr. Anoush Jha. Thanks for listening. To find out more about Anoush, visit his website at www.anoushjha.com. Stay tuned after the program to find out how you can contact Anoush. Now, for today's teaching.
Certainly, let's look at the issue of the one gift. The disciples brought